Can I follow up real quick on, well, a few things, but first, let me just say, I'll add my voice to, I'm sure there have been dozens, who would humbly request that the President of the United States not only do a town hall, but show up either in this room or in the East Room to appear before the full press for a robust round of questions that will no doubt benefit the American public.
But Brian, he takes questions all the time.
I hear you. I'm just adding my request to that.
Martha's here. She tracks that.
Yeah,
and he's
had a chance to ask him.
I get it. But this is a large White House press corps. But
yes,
he does take questions.
Yes,